What is going on, my frosty friends? My name is Wintercasice, and welcome back to some more Little Big Planet 3. Except this time, I'm joined by Abby over there in a Red Riding Hood outfit, and over here, who's running around? That's Briggs. Say hi, Briggs. I will beat you with my cricket bat. If you see, I am like super jaunty looking now. Like, look at my mustache. And my sun hat. I look like I'm about to start a game of cricket. But anyways, we are getting ready to go back into the game because we are ready for more. Oh God, you look like, oh, it's El Toro. He's ready for some wrestling.
Super Briggs.
All right, let's get back into the world.
I don't want it. The world kind of sucks.
But we have one more level to go, and then we finish the tutorial.
Oh, I was like, damn. You guys got
we already
that
beat
far
the game. Or... We already beat the game.
I'm a dunce.
It's okay.
Dunces and dragons.
I'm the dunce.
Okay. We got this. Ready? Are you guys excited? I know you've been looking forward to this.
I know.
You're also tired. This is what happens when you choose to stay up with me all the time. Okay.
Or when I choose to fall asleep on the couch.
Briggs has not played this game before, so this is going to be a bit interesting. Oh, this is stuff we haven't collected yet. Aha! All right, let's get moving. Okay, let's see. How do we do that? Oh, we're going to need the blaster. How do I access the blaster again? I can't remember. What's it? Oh, God.
What?
Briggs, what are you doing? We need to access the blaster. There we go. Circle. So the blaster works in two ways. You can either push it or you can pull it.
Ah.
And now, we need... You guys go... Jump on this thing. Oh, bolt.
Okay.
Oh, God, Briggs! We're gonna die! Okay.
Well, you said to jump.
Yeah. Okay, you guys jump. I got this. Oh, okay! Or we all died. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Teamwork. Okay.
I don't know.
Abby, jump on the thing! Get over here! Abby! Circle! Now, jump on the thing!
Oh no!
Okay. Did you die? No, Briggs! No! Don't you worry, we'll resurrect you.
I did the thing.
We'll resurrect you, don't you worry. There's gotta be a thing nearby. Come on, Abby. Oh God, that's a hand! Oh God! There you are, Briggs! No, Briggs! We couldn't lose you again!
Oh.
Oh, Abby's here. Okay, cool. We were worried about you too, Abby. Okay. Oh, God. What's happening? Whoa. Oh, God! Whee!
You're for it now.
Oh, God, it's the Nana! Oh, God, she's got a giant robot! Oh god, bouncy! Somebody blow! Oh god! Ouch! That hurt. Oh, I get it. Okay, so we need to fan the flames. Ow! Jeez! Abby, stay alive!
So
when he goes to strike us, he burns himself. Somebody quick, activate that fan. Oh god! Ouchies, I got squished. Where, am I not coming back? Am I dead? Am I permadead?
We're all permadead.
We died. Okay, let's try this again. That one didn't count. We had something in our eyes. That didn't go. You guys don't know.
Was the sun in our eyes?
Yes, the sun was in our eyes. At like 1:15 in the morning, the sun was in our eyes.
Well, seemed to be our case in Dark Trolls.
Yeah, in Dark Trolls. God, we need to bring that back. Well, we'll have to do that on our channel. Which, for those of you guys who don't know, me and Briggs are actually doing our own little channel with us two doing, well, us and many others, doing some stuff together. We're gonna be playing some multiplayer games. It's gonna be fun. So if you guys want to watch some more, please let me know in the comment section. We'll leave a link. I'll probably leave a link to the video in the description. Oh, sorry, Abby. Sorry. Briggs, go. I got this.
Do the thing.
There we go. Okay, we did good this time. Now, remember, guys, we cannot die in this time. Oh God! Wee! Oh God!
Ooh, piece candy.
Okay, we need to work together, guys. Remember. So, one of you guys, one of us needs to go to the one side and the other one needs to go to the other.
You're for it now.
We need to fan the flames. But watch out for his hands. Because we only get resurrected so many times. Okay, he's coming your way. Okay, we're working together. Oh, these things can be blown away. Okay. Oh God! Disintegrated. Bounce! Wait. I was wondering if you could like blow that at him. Okay. Briggs, no!
No!
Briggs, come back! Oh God! So I was disintegrated. Not a good time.
Oh.
That one might have been my fault, sorry. Activate the fire. Oh God!
I did it.
Oh God! Okay, he got it. Oh God, Briggs! Oh my God, is it just Abby? Oh my God, Abby, you won! Oh my God, you're like a hero!
Yeah! We did it!
We won by default, Briggs! We won by default!
Are you gonna be okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be okay. But Abby is the unlikely winner! Thank you. Wow, that's an amazing picture. That's very abstract. My God, I can't believe it. We won, guys!
My strategy worked.
Yes.
I didn't know what I was doing. I just kept jumping because it's like, oh.
You have soft hands, Briggs.
Which is very surprising because they're dry as heck.
Oh my God. Look at your scars. They're so.
I'm choking on water, guys.
Scarful.
Yeah. Come back in about a week.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Look at the face. Oh, look at my face.
Hello.
Bumsy. Newton, I might have known this was something to do with you.
Newton.
Can't trust a word this boy says. He's tricked you.
What?
And he was such a lovely baby.
Oh, come on, Mumsy. It's time they were released. Imagine what we can do with all that creativity.
I knew it. See, I called it right from the beginning.
Don't you remember what your father said?
Oh, what now?
You must never, ever.
Right from the beginning, I said that Newton was gonna release the Titan creatures.
You fool! What have you done? Bunkum will be ruined!
No, you douchebag, Newton! We knew it!
Bunkum.
No. With the Titans under our control, we can make Bunkum the happiest, jolliest picnic spot in the whole imagosphere, and
I don't believe it.
About you, old chum.
You douchebag.
Come, Titans. Let us speak. But come. But come.
Wait. How do you make bunkum when bunkum's already bunkum?
Oh wow! Know.
What are the odds? He couldn't control it.
Sorry, bunkum. Slight change of plan. I think I will destroy you instead.
Oh wow! Surprise, surprise! He couldn't control it.
Well, dear friend.
Oh god!
So is that the final boss?
Of the first world, from the epilogue world.
Huh.
Is it? I'd assume he's probably the final boss. Based on assumption, anyways. Oh god! The world is falling apart!
Me cat!
Yeah, of course you'd be a cat lady.
What have you done?
What are you doing?
My Newty astray.
Oh, what?
Oh, Newty. He never done no one no harm.
He kidnapped me.
Better. You got to save him from himself.
He kidnapped us.
And on the way, you'll save Bunkum too.
Okay,
come
cool.
On. Follow me.
Okay, I guess we're trusting this old lady.
I guess he kidnapped him. And we just came along.
You yeah, sure.
Apparently.
By yourself.
We came along for the ride.
Seen more muscle on a jelly deal.
Ouch.
Fair enough.
Ride.
Away come Bunkum's old heroes.
Fair
you know,
enough.
I love how we're on like a tin can boat.
Your quest begins.
A tin boat.
Manglewood.
A tin Bunkum's
like great swamp.
Apparently, we're going to a place called Manglewood. Anytime somebody says mangle now, all I could ever think about is Mangled from the Five Nights at Freddy's series. Like the white fox.
Oh.
Not Funtime Foxy, but just like the like beaten up, destroyed, like white fox. And it looks awesome. Okay, guys. We completed Epilogue World.
Yay.
Yay.
We've been welcomed to Bunkum. Okay, next world is Maple Island. Is Manglewood. I already almost forgot what it was called. Professional. Alright, let's play the first level. Let's see what this is like.
Going to Manglewood Swamp.
Exactly. Manglewood Swamp.
Manglewood.
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 Hey, we're going to deal with Manglewood.
Oh, dear Jesus.
I don't even know what Manglewood is.
Tap tree.
Is there a tree?
I think so.
Oh, God, we're on a boat.
Oh, look at Timbuktu.
We'll never save Bunkum at this rate.
What's the name of our boat?
Timbuktu.
Wait. Oh. I've got it. The Organizatron will save us. Here, take
the
this. And listen.
Okay. When there's a laundry list of things to do as long as both your arms, it's time
okay.
to call in some help. Whenever the guardians of the small, huge sphere have a task for you, the Organizatron kindly jots it down for you. Hold down the triangle button to open it up, and from there you can check on your have-dones and yet-to-dos using your left stick.
Okay.
The press of the action button lets you examine the ins and outs of your chosen activity, and you can even get handy pointers on where you need to go by pressing the menu button. It's awfully useful like that. As always, a quick tap of the back button will close the Organizatron, letting you skip
okay.
back off to do whatever it is you do when you think we're not.
Yeah, kill yourself, Briggs. Okay, let's go. We're going the right way.
Let's go.
We know where we're going now. Somewhere beyond the sea. Oh, God.
So this is Manglewood. This filthy swamp was once home to Bunkum's thriving film industry.
Film industry?
Have a word with Marlon Random. He's gone a bit bonkers, but he knows what's what.
A bit bonkers.
With Otsok on your side, you can stop those horrible titans,
bring back my Newty. Why is she speaking in like a half British accent?
Oh god. Oh god.
Careful, Briggs. Okay, looks like. Oh god!
Yeah, Cat.
Can someone go back and just go to that one spot? Abby, you need to go back with him. Gaius, I'm dead.
Nope.
And now Abby's dead. Okay, Briggs, so now it's up to you.
You won't get anything hanging about here.
Okay. Now, Abby, stick with us. Oh my god, Abby. Oh god, it's sinking.
Just get to the next spot.
Weehoo!
Hold up.
Oh god. Oh god. Ah! Oh, there you are, Abby.
Enter scene.
Hey!
Winning smile.
Hey, look,
dramatic pause. Marlon Random is the name.
It's Elvis.
Apparently.
We found him.
Oh my god, so that's where he went. Oh god. Elvis is in the building.
I know. I'm just gonna make that comment, dude.
How you doing, Cloth Kid? Looking for Oddsock, huh? Well, you're gonna need to find Oddsock's three marbles first.
Oh god.
When the Titans were defeated,
like Elvis,
great
too?
Heroes lost their motivation. Soon, they lost their marbles, too.
Oh,
and
God.
And retreated into their sanctuaries.
Wait.
They haven't
They
been
lost their marbles, as in, like, literal
time,
marbles?
The marbles were forgotten by all but Bunkum's oldest and wisest. Coolest.
Oh, good lord. Oh, lucky look at Elvis. You, he still has the hips.
Where they are.
After 100 years.
One's in the heavenly
yeah, after 100 years, he's still Elvis with the pelvis.
One is in the dark heart of the Imagisphere.
Oh, God.
One sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to branch out to find it. You find a marble, back to its place.
Something tells me its bark is worse than its bite.
Three, Don't worry, kid. I'll be on hand to direct you.
I'm the only lame-o here with Italian.
You gotta get all three marbles to wake up Oddsock.
Apparently, Abby's leading the way. So, Briggs, how you been?
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, wait, there's a mole.
Boing!
Oh.
I'm not gonna lie, doing that is so much fun. Okay, so where are we going? We need to go up here. Oh, God. Why can't I be Sanic? Why can't I... Wait. Nope. Alright. Okay. Yeah, Pumpinator. Give it a try. Not working. At least we got to keep Newton's invention. Oh.
Oh. That would make sense.
Wait, it still doesn't really do much. It doesn't do nothing. Okay. Oh, Abby, back here. I think I found a way. There you go, see? Okay, so once in-
Well, it looks like we gotta scale the heights to get this marble. Come on,
Look
let's
at Elvis.
Go inside.
Okay, let's go inside. Hold on one second. Let's just grab this stuff first. Yeah. Make sure-
Heavens to Betsy, I need a help.
No, Briggs! Briggs, come here.
There we go.
There you go.
Scared of heights, my silent co-star? Suck it up. Gotta get to the top to grab the marble.
Whee! Okay, so apparently we need to go to the top of the tree.
The top of the tray? The
top of the tray. We're working for Elvis. I never... Who would have thought we'd be working for Elvis?
Turns out he's not dead, and yet he wants us to work for him.
I know, right? But then again, if we work for him, maybe he can do Ain't Nothing But a Hound Dog for us. See?
That's using the old noodle.
The old
we gotta get to the very top of the great tree.
Are we following
Understand?
We're Understood.
Following the leader.
There's a bird in that teacup.
It's a bird cup.
Oh, yeah. Velociportals.
Oh, God.
The actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate.
The Velociportals?
Backstage.
Yep.
to center stage.
Whoa!
Miracle of modern movie making.
Science.
Collect those prize balls so we can skedaddle.
Wait, what?
Can I collect it or did you?
Hold on. Wait.
Reach you up my hand.
Briggs, okay.
Whoa.
Careful, don't go too far. I'm dead, so you guys are gonna have to move on without me. Carry on my legacy! Oh, there I am. Oh, hi guys! Monkeys! God, I'm still having nightmares from... Oh. Got through it, R1. R1, Abby.
I'm keeping it like a wreck to you! And all I want to do is break your walls!
Okay, there we go, we got it! Woo!
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
There is so much copyright in these in this game. Figured out. God, this is such... It's a good thing I don't worry about being monetized. Oh God!
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
The secret to Velociporters is that they keep your speed.
Hey Elvis.
Hey Elvis.
Race out here.
Whoa.
That's your cue, kid. And action.
Go. Okay. Okay. You really gotta time this out. Like the moment you're on the other side, you gotta hold R1. Oh! Whee! Abby, climb up to the highest point. R1. R1, Abby! Oh god, Abby's stuck in purgatory. Do I need to come in there and save you? Okay, now go to the highest point to drop. No, not there! Into the portal! Like that. Wee-hoo! Okay, we got you. Oh my god. Abby, do we need to redo the tutorial?
I knew it.
There we go.
Barbara's at the top of the tree. We'll use this elevator to get there.
Oh. Hop on, Briggs. Elevator. Excelsior! Yeah, it's Elvis. It's not actually Elvis. It was Mr. Sandman by what's his name?
Twist.
A plot twist?
The elevator ain't.
Nobody likes a plot twist.
We refill the cup with milkshake.
All right, M. Night Shyamalan.
Milkshake.
Oh God! You left us.
Don't worry. Once you die, I can revive you. There you go.
It's
all right.
You didn't say go. Oh,
we may need to blow this, actually.
Oh, God.
Alright, guys.
Hold on.
Oh, it's a Velocity Portal.
Okay.
Just throw it. Hold on. Wait. Go back. Okay. When I say jump through it. Jump! No, jump through the portal now! Go! Dad! Gosh darn it, guys, you were so close. One more time. I want those little stickers. Okay. And go! Oh, yes, Briggs! Good job! There you go, Briggs. Oh, wait. New idea. How do I? Oh, wait, hold on. Okay. Somebody go through the portal. Go through this portal, Briggs. Okay, now. Go through the portal. Abby! We're forgetting stuff! You killed us! Monster!
We can't go back. Oh, we can't go back.
Ow! Okay. No, we can't. Aww. Ryan! Oh, whee!
Abby can. But we were just going up the wrong side.
Oh god.
Okay. We're not allowed to
apparently we're not. Apparently we're not. Where are we? Okay, don't go through that velocity portal. Yes! Woo!
Oh, you
did. Okay, hold on, guys. Follow my lead. Indiana Jones! Woo! Actually, oh god! Okay, that was more like Maui.
Permadead.
Oh, he's permadead. We need to go to another respawn point. Okay, hold on. Okay.
I wanted to do that again. I didn't see that. Right there.
Go! Huh? There we go. There you go, guys. Each of our respawn point has a certain limit. I don't think we can get those. Go! Okay. Whee! Oh, good thinking, Abby. Whee! Oh gosh. Okay.
Great work.
Power pipe.
One pump running. But we need to get both working before we reach the marble.
Okay, we need to go through this portal then. This tube. Whee!
Shake ain't gonna pump itself. Get moving, kiddo.
We forgot that.
Don't worry, we'll bring her back.
She gets there.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, can I still control my faces? Okay. Downright how to bury me. There you go, Abby. Whee!
Whoa!
Okay. We need to bring Abby back, but it looks like we need to go this way! Woo! Oh god. Woohoo! Okay. There you go, guys!
Woohoo!
I saved you! Mr. Salmon's playing again. Oh no! Oh god! Oh god, this is just like Indiana Jones! Okay. You think you guys can do it?
Oh.
Bounce.
Hold on.
Good. Okay, what you need to do is you need to run to the blue marks and then you gotta bounce off those directly into the portal so you can land exactly where I'm at. Abby, run! You can't grab it, you actually have to run. It's good! Okay, you got this, Abby, I believe in you.
Oh no!
Abby, you got this, I believe in you. Okay. No, Abby, no, don't go that way! Once you go through the portal, don't move. Just Abby's out of revives. We'll bring her back. Don't worry. It's all good. We'll bring her back. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta run over those portals. You get stuck.
Oh, what the hell? I can't move.
Hey!
I did it!
You got your brakes. There you are. Hi, Abby. Through the portal. I love how she's up for, like, we're welcome back. We're just like, so, like, screw you. I'm going through her.
You did it.
Yeah.
Let's take a tail feather and get that marble.
Yes.
You know, you might just be the hero we're looking for, kiddo.
You're darn right about that, buddy. Yeah, we are. Okay.
Man, bring me a dream.
Good timing for that part of the song.
Cut. That's a wrap. Nice work, kid. Stick with me and you'll go far.
Elvis is giving us lessons on how to be famous.
Woohoo!
Follow that guy. You can follow that guy on Instagram.
Oh no.
Oh god. Ow. Mommy. I was just a battering ram. My brain hurts. Where's his brain? Up there, and over there. That's how my head felt. Hey guys, did you think we got the No Lives Lost trophy?
No.
No.
Yeah, I feel like I'm just gonna have to go through this like a perfectionist run and try to get those trophies.
There. It won't.
I mean, I'm not saying that I will do any better. I'm just saying that, considering you guys saw how much I goofed off. Whee!
Well, we had to stick in a portal.
That's true. You guys should. You should have been there when I was the Indiana Jonesing it with me and Abby. Oh my god.
I was there. I just fell asleep.
Yeah, that's true. You were asleep on the couch.
And that.
Oh.
And I hope that
we made it into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
I'm just waiting for one video where I fall asleep and my allergies just are just a flaring and just.
All right.
God.
Only two more to go, Clock Kid.
Oh, we got one.
Okay, well, actually, guys, we are all out of time for this video because I don't want this video to go too long. But I really want to thank you guys so much for watching. We are probably going to do a couple more videos. I'm really looking forward to it. In the meantime, guys, a few things. One, say, please show support towards Abby and Briggs. Totally awesome individuals.
Bunkum's creativity
pushing the channel greatly. But a big, very big announcement for me. Briggs, I'm talking to the people. Hold on. But a big announcement to all you guys out there who are fans of when me and Briggs work together. The thing is, we are actually doing our own little channel that we're going to be playing with a whole bunch of people. I talked about this earlier in the video, but we're doing our own channel where we're making, Briggs, I am talking to the people. Where we're going to be playing a bunch of co-op games with me and him and Abby and our friends T-Man. We're probably going to talk to Boy Kage and if we're doing a couple with us. Maybe talk Devin and a couple other people to do some videos with us. But either way, if you guys have any suggestions for co-op games, please let us know in the comment section down below. And I'll leave a link in the description if you guys want to come check out our channel. We already got some stuff recorded for it. We're doing some zombies and doing some Diablo. And we got some Observer. We got some Observer recorded. I'm really looking forward to it. It's such a good game. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure you press down on that like button like there's no tomorrow. And hopefully, guys, you'll get to see Briggs, Abby, and me. We'll get to see you guys in the next video. But for now,
bye.
Stay frosty, my friends.